Alright, so for anyone who doesn't know, this place that I'm at right here is, it's where we have my brother's fundraising events. So Levi's Run, actually this is the starting line. But a few weeks ago I completed my marathon here, and this place brings, just, it haunts me, honestly. I came out like right over out next to that barn there, dying. So hopefully today won't be that bad.
Luke's gonna go out and run a sub 5 mile, and then after that, what we'll probably do is just hit a quick 5 miles and get it in and start the day, start out the weekend with some work. You know how it is.
Alright, so McKirdy Mile Series, guys, race run number 2. It's kind of a race, virtual race. But previous mile was 5:52, so we're gonna try and go for a record today. I don't know, we'll see what happens. But the plan is Nathan and I are gonna start out together, and I'm gonna start off with a timed 1 mile and then just stop at 1 mile, let him catch up, and we're gonna finish out the rest of our run, so we will catch up with you guys after that. All right, so just got finished with 5 miles today. We did not beat my previous record. My previous record was 5:32, as I said earlier. Today we ran at 5:46, so about, 14 seconds off, which is, honestly, it's not that big of a deal for me because I ran that on the road, fairly flat. Today I was running on a trail with rocks and stuff, stone, so we could count that as a factor, but I'm not gonna make excuses. Today I just didn't have it, but that just gives us more time and a better, just gives us a better idea of what we're shooting for next time, so. That is going to be it, guys, for race number 2 of the McKirdy Mile Series.
Alright, guys, so it is the following day. Just got finished up with some breakfast. Today we had protein pancakes with strong greens pretty regularly. I'll do that breakfast just because it's easy, it's quick. But yeah, so yesterday we did the second race of the McKirdy Mile Series. And I was kind of just like thinking back to the 2 weeks in between the first and the second round and the training I did. My training, I was running, and my training wasn't focused on like speed work and stuff, which obviously is going to be an important role when doing like timed 1 mile runs. So that's going to be the goal for the next 2 weeks before the McKirdy Mile Series run number 3. So we're gonna be doing a lot of track work, speed work, that kind of thing. Just working on getting faster. So yeah, that's pretty much gonna be the game plan for the 3rd mile. Hopefully I can break under 5:32. And hopefully by mile 4, we'll be able to push low 5. So that's the goal. But yeah, I'm gonna wrap up the video here, guys. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. We'll see you in the next one.